It's the 1950s. Apartheid times. The Windhoek municipality and the South African colonial administration decide to remove Windhoek's black population from the old location to a new place north of the city. The people now have to pay rent for the new smaller homes, and the houses they owned belong to the municipality now. This new place they name Katutura, the place where we do not belong. Katutura is where we are now, and it still feels like so many townships and locations around the world.
I'm very sorry for your loss, my love. I'm here for you. I want those who did this to pay. Find who killed my son, and you kill them.
Welcome home, my brother. I wish we could remember today for your homecoming. Not like this.
Yeah. We'll find something for you in the meantime.
Thanks. Comrade.
Yes, boss.
You know everyone around here. Find who killed my brother. I need to know who's responsible.
And what do you want us to do, boss? Hey.
Hey, what? I have a name. It's Konja, that means fighter.
Well, fighter, fuck off here. For sec.
Ma.
Don't look me in the eyes. My son did not die in vain. Where are the diamonds?
What diamonds?
Do I look like a fool to you? $20 million worth of diamonds don't just disappear. Where did you hide them?
Ma, I just got out of jail.
Look at you. Who tries to con a politician? You deserve to go to jail. You are so stupid, just like your father. My son is dead because of you. Your brother was a decent boy. I'd rather you died.
Mom, I'm sorry.
Leave. Find who killed my son and make them pay. Until you do, you are dead to me.
Let's hope this goes well, eh?
It won't be that, dear pet.
Thank you. We may be neighbors, but I know people like you don't change. Your wife and my wife are good friends, so let's leave it at that. But one wrong move from you, and I'll take you down. I'll be watching you.
Good evening, Joseph.
Evening, Phoebe. I'm sorry for your loss.
It's okay, love. It's okay. It's not your fault. I'm here for you.
We're working on it as we speak.
The shipment is here.
I'll call you.
My friend.
You have two choices. Death or me. Clean yourself up.
You work for me now.
I'm a singer. I have songs that I've written for 12 years, and I'm looking for a label to take me.
Oh, you sing?
I do.
Sing me something.
Right now?
Yes.
Okay. Can I help you?
I need. Could I get the morning after bill?
Of course.
Namibian History, Chapter 2. Hendrik Witbooi established himself a strong and military leader amongst the Nama people. He campaigned against the Germans for 2 years until the Treaty of Gurs, 15 September 1894, where he agreed to a conditional surrender and also to render military support.
Yeah, right, as if you would actually
produce. I would! Maybe I got the eye to myself, so it's
okay. Look at that creep! Really?
Oyero, this boss. What are we doing here?
What are we doing here?
That shit that you pulled off on the phone. That was the last time you tell me what to do. Remember, you work for me. Capisce?
Yes, boss.
Good. Where's my consignment?
Oh, save my place, boss. Save my place.
Messias, don't you stand there? There's work to do.
Ida. Ida. Hey, Gary. There you go.
Back in the real world, huh?
Yeah. Tell me, what happened?
You mean in the last 8 years? Well, Chicago is on top now. He's controlling the drugs, the gangs, and if there's anybody that knows what happened to your brother and why, it's him. You know, there's only one reason he will put a hit on Pele.
The boy in the wheelchair. What's his name again?
Konja.
Mm.
It means fighter.
I'm sorry. There's nothing we can do. Not everybody can conceive. You can always adopt.
Katutura reflects many changes that have taken place in Africa. Many people have lost hope of the promise of a better life. There is poverty, drugs, crime, passion killings. But at the same time, the little we have, we share. There is still hope for us. And we must never give up hope.
I'm sorry.
Who is this young man?
This is my son, Redemption. What do you say to the lady?
How do you do, ma'am?
I'm well, thank you. You have a beautiful son.
Thank you.
It was nice to meet you, ma'am.
Pleasure was all mine.
You're late. You know you can't bring your son to work.
I didn't have money for babysitter, sir. Please.
This is the last time. Get on with your work.
You are too old, O'Brien. All your friends are finished with school. And you think music is going to make you rich?
One day your friends will buy my CDs, man. You will see.
Reality check. The boy next door, he bought his mother a new car. And you? You are still in school. New school each year. And not a cent in your pocket. You get the chopper, get out.
Hello, gorgeous!
Konja, I thought you might find this interesting.
Thank you.
Isola, have you got someone to help you?
I can help.
There you go.
Thank you. So, see you tomorrow?
Yeah. Yes.
Concha!
You know, I used to be a good friend of your father.
Everybody was.
He was a hero, always willing to help, giving everything that he had to the community, even his life. The family he saved from the fire still prays for him every day. You know, we can all do good, no matter who we are.
So when do I meet your wife?
Esme.
He is your son. Why wouldn't you tell her about him? What are you ashamed of?
I'm not ashamed of anything.
I came to visit you every day and you chose her.
You know why?
Why can't you forgive me?
How do you think I feel? You slept with my brother. Redemption! Come on, we're going. Look, I've forgiven you. It's time you forgive yourself. I finally found somebody who truly loves me. Okay, please don't take that away from me too.
Fuck you!
No.
Wait.
No way.
Please.
No, Esme. I have to go.
To your wife?
Yes, to my wife. What do you want me to do?
Are you a man?
I'm not gonna do this.
Against. What do they have? There's no hope in Katutura. You learn, you work to survive, not to live. And what do we have? Not a way to get out, but a way to make things easier. Relaxed. A good time. A cool lifestyle. A kid in the wheelchair. The best salesperson you could ever have. Ever. He's a cripple, for God's sake. What kind of life is gonna have anyways?
to start a family.
I don't know what to say.
Just say yes.
Yes.
One word. Shivago.
I'm out of the game.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Morning, Father.
Morning, darling.
He's taking over the entire neighborhood. It's getting worse every day. You're the only person who can stop this madness.
Dad.
I made a promise to your daughter. No more guns. I put those things behind me.
I'm very sorry for your loss. I know how much you love Pele. But Shivago will hurt others like him.
Like who?
Konja. One of the brightest boys I know. Maybe you could keep an eye on him, make sure he's safe.
I need a car.
Looks like you've got an admirer. Trust me, kid. I've got an eye for these things.
Shit.
Don't worry. I have a plan.
What did you find out?
People are scared. It's hard to make them talk.
So it was Shivago.
Word is that Pele had diamonds with him, but Shivago has those now. But the diamonds that Shivago has are fakes. People saw Pele getting shot in the middle of the city and a man fleeing the scene, but apparently it was not Shivago.
Find the man who killed my brother. And keep a close eye on Shivago.
That wheelchair boy at your school, what's his name?
Konja.
He's in your class, right?
Mm-hmm.
What do you have for me? Good boy.
What's that?
Candy.
treat for the kids. Go!
Here's mine.
Sit. I've been watching you. And I know you like this shit.
Some of us think that we work.
Get off me!
You are playing too fast. You got to play smart.
Fuck playing smart. You've got to take what you deserve. This is how we used to do it back in the days.
You got to let go of the past. Live in the present.
Fuck you, man. Do you want to live like this? For the rest of your life? Smelling like cheap vinegar and chips?
No, fuck you. At least I make a living from what I earn. You're the one that always asks me to take food for you.
Ish. I don't have time for this, man. And what are you gonna do now? This Esme, your son, Foibe. Everybody thinks you married her for security. Well, you need her more than she needs you. And everybody knows you're a convict. Am I missing something here?
Yes. My mother, my cop neighbor won't stop until I'm back in jail or I die. I can't support my family anymore. There's no money. It's finished. That's all that's left. My son's future. Right here. When the time is right, you give it to her.
Of course, boss.
But you still have the stones.
The stones are gone.
Where?
Buried in the ground with our past.
We have to find a new place to store our stuff. The neighbors are getting suspicious.
If they're giving you problems, take the boys. Let them know who's in charge. Understood?
Yes, boss.
Good. I can't have my business interrupted.
She's almost done. Mommy is gonna come out soon, okay?
Katutura is a different place now.
Yeah. Look how the world has changed. In just 8 years, I can't even use these phones.
Tangi.
What the?
It's me! Open the door!
Come on, man, Tangi, don't do it.
So, the flyers come back for his egg.
Open the fucking door! Your son is in the middle of the fucking street and you're here getting fucking drunk.
Huh?
The kid almost died!
But he's fine. Look at him. You're fine, right? Chill, he's fine.
All the money I send this bitch, she fucking snorts it up. What do you feed my son?
Why don't you go ask your mother? Do it.
I will kill you. Don't make me.
You don't see the truth, but it's right in front of you! You treat as the same way your mother treats you. Like fucking cattle!
You okay? Come on. He's still the same guy that paid off his father's debts, even though they didn't know each other. Same guy that helps his mother out, even though she hates him.
That fucking bitch. She's the devil. I told no, Peribura.
You fucked his brother, Esme. This is for you. You have to buy food, pay your rent, clean up your act, Esme, for your son.
Yes, Mother.
Listen, the diamond money. Or I will tell your wife about the boy and that coquette skank of yours. All right?
Comrade, sell my brother's car.
Thank you. We need those stones. You know that will solve everything.
Check, bro, you don't have to sell the car. Man, just stop. Where are the diamonds? You heard them. You know where they are. What is it now that you don't want to touch them?
And where's my brother? Okay, you were supposed to protect him.
We deserve to know where the diamonds are. We were the deal, not just you. You thought you could trust your pele. You killed them. When?
I went to the place where I hid the diamonds, okay? They're not there, they're gone. And with my brother, 6 feet in the ground. The only person who knows where the diamonds are is dead. It's over.
You know, I don't even remember how it feels. Walking. It was an accident. Hit and run. Long time ago. I don't even know how or what happened. It doesn't matter really. I'm fine. I am who I am.
You have to go now. My dad will be home in a minute.
Is it because I'm abnormal?
Konjo. You are more perfect than I will ever be.
Damn, old friend. Need money? Just tell me. I can help you out, my brother.
My diamonds are forever.
Not even a hello for old time's sake.
Most people leave when they get the chance to. But I can't. I mean, my mother and sisters are here. And we grew up here. And I think it's important that people accept Katutura as part of their lives. And you are here too.
Hey! Get over there.
Let us in the
room. Everything's so difficult.
Leave her alone.
Relax. We're not going to hurt your little girl.
Konja!
I just want to talk. Have a trophy.
I'm not interested.
Listen to me when I talk to you. Open the fucking door!
I'm sorry for what happened.
Sexy. You like her, don't you?
Nancy, I have to go.
Wait! She likes you too!
What are you doing? Stop it, man! Stop! Hold up! Stop it, man!
Come on!
me! Don't move! Leave me alone!
Listen to me. If you take my job offer, I'll leave your little girlfriend alone. I'll keep an eye on you. You will tell no one about our arrangement. However, if you do, they will take care of your girl. And I know we both know what it means when I say take care of her. Huh? Right? Smart boy. Take that as a yes.
Come on.
This is me needing me. This is me asking myself. When the time will come to be still, I smile high. I'm dying inside, crying over you, crying over me too, crying over everything, crying over time, crying over you, crying over me too, crying over everything. To find what's left, feels like all I have are memories. There is so much I know I can do. There is so such pain, I will never be the same. I don't wanna be crying over you, crying over me too, crying over everything, crying over time, crying over you, crying over me too. Crying over everything.
I need to tell you something.
Shh. Let's just enjoy this moment right now.
Crying over.
Sanja, wait up. Konja? Why are you ignoring me?
I can't talk to you. I have
Konja,
to go.
Wait.
I have to go. Food in this house like normal people. I want to be normal.
What's up, boy?
Come.
You're a gift of God.
Sola.
Dangi? Konja isn't at school. He isn't answering his phone. That Shifako guy wanted something from him 2 days ago. Something about a job? I don't know what to do.
Don't worry, we'll find him. Okay, let's get you back to mom. You're the guy who lost $20 million in diamonds. Not so cool now, eh?
Don't you push me!
Konja, where's Konja?
he doing?
He said he was going to hit his Ola.
Who? Him!
How sweet! It's a family affair. Hey, Xavier.
The boy belongs to me now.
See, you think you've got your balls back.
Kiki!
There where you are.
I said, don't you fucking move!
No!
Don't
move!
Hey.
Chicago, trying to control the people, keep them small. And what will I tell my son? Why am I trying to save a place where people feel like they don't belong?
Isn't it worth it to fight for a place that one day you'll be proud to live in? Such a place, such people, they're worth saving.
No,
they were celebrating.
Everything okay?
Yeah, it's nothing. My father wants to see me.
Should I give you a ride?
No. I'll walk.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. Okay. man? You sent me a text. You wanted to see me?
Please. I've made a lot of mistakes, and the first step back is to apologize to the people that I've hurt.
But Esme, you don't even know me. You don't have to apologize to me.
Foibe. Listen.
Did I do something wrong?
No. Do you remember the day? You were still very small. Your sister was playing in the road. There was a car. You saw her and tried to save her. I'm responsible for your condition, Gwenja. I'm so very sorry.
She lost both her parents. Her father died in the war. Her mother passed away when Esme was 15. Dangi and Shivago used to be best friends, you know.
Really?
Two boys. With hope.
Inseparable.
Ooh, they used to do a lot of shit together. Always covering for each other. They had each other's backs no matter what. That is, until they fell in love with the same girl. Shivago never forgave Dangi that she fell in love with him. We're all products of second chances. that in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
What's the matter?
You have a son?
Yes, I have a son.
She told me. You promised me that there be no more lies in this marriage.
Phoebe. Look, it's not...
Why?
You did nothing to deserve... Phoebe! Listen, just...
Okay. Fine. Then I'll go. And you? You pack your things! By the time I'm back, I want you gone.
Phoebe, just one sec.
If you love me, you go.
Son and I have a deal.
No.
Forget that boy.
Leave me alone. I'm not scared of you.
Fine. If you say so. Gentlemen, get back in the car. He wants us to leave him alone. Excuse the inconvenience.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry to keep you waiting, but I had some very important business to take care of. Excuse me, Mendes.
What kind of host will I be if I didn't offer you a refreshment?
Take.
He's going to kill you.
I don't think so.
We are not armed.
again, on the ground. Set him up. Believe me, you're gonna pay for this.
Let's go. We need to help get these fires under control.
Let's murder this.
Let's lock them up. They can wait.
Donkey, can you sort out this mess? Then do it. Let them go.
Sir, are you sure?
It said sunrise. We are late. Look, they're here.
Friend, welcome to my party. I wonder why people are never on time for these things. But don't worry. I was a good host. I made sure to entertain your family before you came. Just for 1 minute. I need to welcome the other guest.
Where are the diamonds?
Who's going to be first? Eeny, meeny, miny, wow. We have a winner.
No, they're inside me. My stomach.
Can you believe this guy?
the diamonds. You ate them.
You wouldn't do that.
What took you so long?
Man. 8 years. You missed out. Your brother tried so bad to be just like you, and he was just as stupid. He tried to sell fake diamonds
to Zhivago.
Pele. And he asked me to make a deal for him. You see, God made a black man strong, blessed with strength and will. But he also gave him a soft heart. That's the difference between you and I. I'll do whatever I have to. I killed your brother. It was always you and Zhivago. I was just a sidekick. Your mother is there. But she knows this. Even if she knew the diamonds were right under her fat ass, she wouldn't know what to do with them. Last chance, Dengue.
Where the fuck are the diamonds?
Oh, you should have seen your brother. He died like a coward. You know, he fucked your ass, me. Everybody did. I did. And 8 years ago, I gave you up to the cops. This was my organization to run. Oh, but you just keep messing it up.
Thank you.
The world is unfair, but we must never stop fighting.
Tomorrow, this will be a different place. Not because of who we are or what we did, but because of what we will do together. Katutura is no longer a place where we don't belong. Here, we are home.
Shike, chapo peng, homake, tamuti, shike shike. Amore pao shua bonda facha kademus, chekuno na koma tunji fada kirikimus. Nase kera analitika mona varihuna,
big boss,
hamusha mushishimos, ah.
Six grand.
tshentshitswe ncondo ke grenta ka renta mit renta 6 grand
bona ku tengi pusha o di connect jo ke motlaleng never mind magata a teng mengele smokolo ke mokola le ko magateng ke vele ke solo ke sola ko di trateng ke mo mempaneng me kae va ke mo di planning so green so high jo ke mo di tare stop moving so slow tro ha mo siretseng keep going no slow jo o sa emetseng fast net saw too much Müller mo le fatseng I gotta feed kutlwa tlala ka mo maleng ke tshwere speed ke a fisa mo styling sa teng freestyle everywhere jo le ko kerekeng I'm not a gambler ba le king ko dikarateng ntebeleng ke over china ko matebeleng impondal change to bop tata ka chilling jo ke a monella right now ke mo jimmy
kutlwa mole
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 right now ke mo jimmy
shaka 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 dimase tu shaka shaka
relax ke phale dere
dimase
shaka 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 shaka
dimase
tu shaka shaka relax ke phale dere
dimase
Naba Pitori le tswere tshese la e baka mfana Pitori o tsoba tshese wa rasa bana ba Pitori le tswere tshese la e baka mfana Pitori o tsoba tshese wa rasa
shaka 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 shaka
dimase
ke go sheke sheke relax ke phala dere
dimase
Shaka shaka oh shaka
dimase
Tu shaka shaka relax ke phale kare
dimase
Shaka 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 shaka
dimase
Tu shaka shaka relax ke phale kare
dimase